Ferguson returns the ball. Be their ball first and 10. About the 23. Play carried by Yates, takes it up to the 30-yard line. Jeremy Jones, the ball carrier, stopped at the line of scrimmage by Joe Cornell and Dustin Baldwin. And a fumble on the play, recovered by the Mountaineers. Dustin Baldwin takes the ball down to the 25-yard line. First down for the Mountaineers. Dustin Baldwin, the ball carrier, off tackle. Pulled down by Chad Shoemake. Johnson keeps the ball around left end, near the goal line. Be first down for the Mountaineers. Chris Johnson for the touchdown. Chris Johnson on the quarterback keeper for the touchdown. Chris Johnson passes here, but it's complete. Yeah. Score is now Vernon. Has penalty on the kickoff. Recovers the kickoff and runs it back near the 50-yard line, tackled by Williams. Wayne Jordan breaks through for a big run. Yates, the ball carrier, takes the ball near the 20-yard line. Jordan stopped after a short gain. It'll be third down. Jeremy Moore at the bottom of the pile.
Who's that spot?
Yates is stopped at the line of scrimmage. And Anderson's pass intended for you. Quarterback sneak by Johnston, picks up a couple of yards. Yates at the bottom of the pile. Take down to the 44-yard line. Boston Bottle pass is nearly as complete. Down about the 3 yards. Justin Baldwin on the right tackle for the touchdown. Justin is pulled down by Yates. Extra point is... Never seen a complexion of the game. The whole team is stuck. And it was finished by Pass to Gilmore is complete. Gilmore is knocked down by... Yates is the ball carrier. Takes it up to the 41-yard line. Jordan takes the ball up about the 49-yard line for East Newton, first down. Yates, the ball carrier, right tackle, knocked down by Craig Morgan. Takes the ball. Anderson's pass for Gallimore is incomplete. Anderson is pulled down by Cornell. Reverse pass. Tony Dickens' extra point kick is good. Flanagan on the reception takes the ball up to the 36 yard line. Justin Baldwin takes the ball up to the 43 yard line. Justin Baldwin up near the midfield, back to the 39-yard line, still second down. Baldwin is knocked down behind the line of scrimmage by Jeremy. Well, Nelson is complete. Up next. Chris Johnson with the quarterback sneak. Should have enough for a first down. Justin Baldwin around left end. Knocked down by Ferguson. Down to the East Newton toward 14 East Newton. There's a fumble on the play. Dustin Buck. Dustin Baldwin up the middle. Takes the ball back to the East Newton, 46 yarder. Behind the line by Van Winkle. Anderson keeps the ball. Pulled down by Dustin. Carries down to a first down. Jordan takes the ball around left end, pulled down by Jeremy Lee. The ball. Knocked out of bounds by Baldwin. Jordan carries the ball. pulled down by Moore. Nick. William Jordan in for the touchdown. Returns the kickoff. Up to about the 34-yard line. Mount Vernon's ball, first and 10. Justin Baldwin carries around right in, met by Yates. And pass to Nelson is Johnson pass to Casey Landis complete. Johnson's pass for Flanagan is no good. There's a flag on the play. Down. Chris Johnson carries down near the 40-yard line. Flanagan is incomplete. There is a flag on. Chris Johnson around right in, takes it near the goal line. Justin Baldwin over right tackle near the goal line. Flag on the play. Baldwin is knocked down by Chesney Beck. Johnson's now burning 17. He's new. Anderson returns the kickoff to their East Newton 30. Jones is stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Anderson is complete. Knocked down by Nelson. Jordan, the ball carrier, stopped at the line of scrimmage. On the cross butt, stopped by Morgan. And Jones around left end, pulled down by Flanagan and Nelson. Yates is stood up by Craig Morgan. The line of scrimmage.
Here it comes. Wide open game. Nobody even touched him.
Anderson pass to Ferguson is complete. Knocked out of bounds. Pass is complete to Jordan. Anderson pass for Ferguson is incomplete. Justin pass to Zach Nelson is complete. Baldwin's pass to the flag and is incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Baldwin is ridden out of bounds by Tomlin. Chris Johnson keeps the ball up the middle. Wayne Jordan to kick off. Flanagan takes the ball back to the 32-yard line. Now Mountaineers ball. And Baldwin is met by Yank. Gain on the cover. Johnson takes the ball. Chris Johnson keeps the ball. Pulled down by Jeremy Jones. Dustin Baldwin over left tackle. Pulled down. Chris Johnson is backed by Ferguson, Paul Ferguson. Jones with the reception. Takes the punt return back to the 15-yard line. Jordan, the ball carrier, knocked down by Jeremy Lee. And Craig Morgan. A little gain on the play, be second down.
Good dive.
Jones is stopped right at the line of scrimmage by Joe Cornell.
Daddy two, cross the middle. There he is.
Ball, ball. Left.
Anderson's pass to Yates is complete. Knocked down by Joe Cornell. Takes the ball to the 22-yard line.
Back there,
body.
Pick it up!
Pick it up! Yates' punt goes all the way down to the Mount Vernon 32-yard. Chris Johnson is knocked down by Jones. Baldwin is knocked down by Jones. Johnson's pass intended for. Davis's punt goes down to the East Newton 20-yard line.
He was going to stay.
Well, they better clean the job.
Jones on the back cut. Carries ball up near the 20-yard line. The ball up the middle, knocked down by Flanagan.
It's just contact.
Up near the first down marker.
And it's in the
two secretaries, two or three. Keep them lady, or two.
Anderson keeps the ball around left end, finally pulls down the... Jones is tripped up by Cornell at the line of scrimmage. That'll be second down for the draw play to Yates. Take the ball near the first down marker. Down to the mat. Jordan again over right tackle. Yates, the ball carrier, takes up near the first down marker. Pushed back by Morgan and Johnston. Did not get the first down. Anderson keeps the ball, runs the ball out. And receives the pass for a touchdown.
What's the
Flanagan returns the kick up to the 36-yard line of Mount Vernon. Dustin Baldwin carries the ball up to the 42-yard line, met by Yates. Be second down. Dustin Baldwin around right in, knocked down by Jones. Baldwin over right tackle near the first down marker. Went over left tackle, stopped by Yates and Jordan, current 17. Dustin Baldwin carries the ball down to the Patriots 46-yard line, tackle ball. Baldwin is stopped at the line of scrimmage. Van Winkle back on the tackle. 5-yard line, knocked out of bounds by Anderson. First down for the Mountaineers. The first and goal from about the 6-yard line. Johnson is stopped about the line of scrimmage by Yates. That'll be second and goal. For the goal line. Stop him at the 1-yard line. The second down. Yeah. Jordan is stopped at the line of scrimmage. That'll be third down and goal. Anderson on the quarterback safe for the touchdown. Second down for the Patriots. Yates, the ball carrier, takes the ball from the 35-yard line. It'll be third down. Now Vernon.
Was you there the other day when we were talking about Tennessee and it was.